My fears today is the companies, the 26 persons who have the 48% of the capital of the world. And as internet reflects the world, we have the same in internet. We have many very, very tiny 3, 4, 5 companies who belong, have the property of all the internet. And that is the issue in this moment. And something the people don't see this in this moment, the young people don't care about his intimacy, just like that. But it's a very, very difficult problem because now everything is open and everybody is looking around. Then we must take conscience of this kind of problems, which is not new. It's the same problems we have when we begin. But as we don't care for that problems, this problem became very big now. Then we must make something. I don't know what, but because I cannot, I don't have, I have not solutions, but we need to reflect, make reflections about it. All the guys who make this internet, we need to reflection about that and fight a little bit for that kind of goals.